I never thought I would give in to doing TikTok videos. Because on Sunday, I posted a video of me like doing a compilation of my TikToks as like a promotion for my TikTok account. And now I'm doing a video recreating TikToks that my fans make. And my fans, I mean just like people who follow me on TikTok. I call them fans because they're like, they actually follow me. And I have like 700 people following me on TikTok, which is unbelievable. Like, how do I have that many people? Like, last time I remember when I had like 300, I thought it was crazy. And now I have like 700. And I'm just like, how even is that possible? But I wanted to go through, and I am using my iPhone that's not actually my phone yet because TikTok come out better on this, and then I can save the TikTok to here and save it and import it to the laptop for when I edit this video. And it's really weird because I don't have a pop socket on this yet, but I got a phone case from H&M because this was on clearance for $2, and I thought it was super cute. And there was another one I really liked because it was clear, and it was like a rose gold clear, so it was a cool clear, but it was on clearance, so I got this one, and it's really cute. And I might do I might get Shane Dawson's conspiracy pop socket, or I might keep it the black and white theme and find something that will match this. I'm not sure yet, but I actually really like it, and you could tell I haven't used it yet, because that's my home screen. I haven't changed it. I don't really have pictures. I only have two pictures saved to this phone, and it's just of Holly. Because I was just testing the camera out, and I thought it was too cute, so I didn't want to delete it. Okay, so let's get to the thing. I was supposed to it's Thursday that I'm filming this, and it's Thursday night. Wednesday. Wednesday that I'm filming this. I was supposed to post earlier today, Wednesday, but I had videos saved and, like, ready to edit, but I didn't like the videos at all. Like, it was like out of trend, just like not good enough. I didn't want to just BS something and put it up online, so I just did this. And I'm rushing through filming, and I'm gonna film, and I'm gonna try to do two videos today. But yeah, that's my explanation. So I'm sorry you guys were like looking for a video Wednesday. I didn't post it Monday because I did this thing Sunday, and I didn't really feel like editing for Monday. And then I was supposed to have one up for Wednesday, and it didn't work out. So I'm filming this now. And now let's get on with the video, and we're going to recreate some of my fans' TikToks. Ones that I feel like I could do. I'm just going to like scroll through and my followers list, and just figure it out. But yeah.
A few moments later.
I just found how to screen record on this iPhone, and I am going to be awesome. Also, I just added a whole bunch of stuff to it. I haven't used the iPhone 7 yet. The last iPhone I've had was the iPhone 5, and then I got, and that still has, like, I still use it. I've been using this for vlogs lately, I might use this for vlogs from now on until, like, maybe I change it. But I use both my iPhones for vlogs, so I just discovered this, and so I might use this more. If I have enough storage, I might use this camera more for YouTube instead of my iPhone 5 because the battery for this is better than my iPhone 5. But I just discovered how to put the screen recording on, so yeah. Okay, so I have 746 followers, which is impressive. Like, I don't know how I got that much. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through my fans list and like scroll through and just pick someone. And just, yeah. Maybe I should like pick my hands, close my eyes or something, and just, I don't know. Let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loves me to the end. Let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm...
Hello.
out. I forgot I haven't used the iPhone on TikTok yet. I've just saved stuff on it. Okay, so, I don't know if I'm going to, like, try to copy the filter. Like, honestly, I use my own filters. I like my filters, so I think we're just gonna,
it's impossible to get.
Damn it! I keep forgetting I have to copy the person. Oh my god.
Oh, it's
Oh, I didn't know she covered the camera. Okay. So much is happening. This has so much happening than when I just filmed TikTok. She's just like, wow.
Oh, it's impossible. Get you off my mind. I think about 100 times and you are not.
Oh, it's impossible to get you off my mind. I think about 100 times and you are not.
We're just gonna scroll, close our eyes and scroll, 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 scroll. Almost landed on two people. Okay, so let's see.
Take it in, but don't look down.
I got it right.
Take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of
the world. Wait on this for a while now.
So, I didn't realize how hard this would actually be. You actually have to recreate things. Like, if I like this enough, because I figured out how to screen record on my iPhone, I might recreate popular TikTokers. That would be pretty cool. I doubt it. Have you seen the popular TikTokers? There's a reason why people are popular TikTokers, because they're actually good compared to me. Just watch my compilation video. You can see. I'm not that good. Close our eyes. That almost looked too, but I'm just gonna go with it. Oh, it's private. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is like young kids better than at TikTok than I am? And I explain I'm like 20, but like still. Okay. We're gonna break my back for a TikTok video. But we're gonna break my back, we're gonna do it right.
So much soul, cause I can't sing.
Damn, she's going fast!
I oh, gotta sell my soul, cause I can't sing. No, no, I can't sing. No, then my limbs are frozen, my soul goes.
I almost broke my back.
I owe God so much soul, cause I can't. can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close, and I can't say no. That I oh gotta sell my soul, cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close, and I can't say no.
You better appreciate that, because I almost broke my back for a YouTube video. The things you do for memes, man. I was about to say we did enough. We've only done like three. I still have to do more. Close your eyes and... We're gonna do this one. I need to find something to use for a tick, like a lipstick. I'm using one of my microphones. Yes, I said one of my microphones. I have like a few of them. I didn't even know she followed me. I have another video I want to film for TikTok. So we're going to end this one here, and then we're going to... I'm going to film my next one, which will be the second part to this video. And they're going to go the same day. This one's going to go up probably like... It's going to go up on Thursday, tomorrow. This one's going to go up first, and then my second part's going to go up a little later in the day. And hopefully, if you guys are lucky, there'll be three videos you guys will see today. To make up for me not posting Monday or yesterday, I am going to try and film three videos at least, and then I'm going to film Friday's videos. Excuse me. And yeah. Also, I am looking into doing Dr. Phil videos. So, like, put together, like, something and then do a reacting to Dr. Phil videos type thing. Kind of like what Cinnamon Toast Ken does or what PewDiePie does. It's, like, a meme video and, like, they just, like, discuss it, like, make fun of it. I'm thinking of doing that because Dr. Phil is Dr. Daddy. Thank you very much. I'm kidding. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, go give this video a big thumbs up and go hit that red subscribe button down below before I make new videos. I try to make new videos every single week, usually Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I'm trying to work more on the two uploads a day type of thing if it works out. But I also do fight college, but I'm also trying to get YouTube to be a thing. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I love you all so very freaking much.